All right, so crab walks. You're gonna sit on your booty on the floor, bring your hands to your sides, and you're gonna soon bring the hip up off the floor, and then this is the crab position. Externally rotating, bring the chest up, squeeze the shoulder blades together, and then walk back the other way. So you can go forward, you can go reverse, keeping your glutes engaged to keep your hips up, squeezing the shoulder blades together, locking those arms out. Crab walking.